Two men are under arrest tonight. They're accused of drag racing along I-70 near downtown.
Yeah, the Indiana State Police tell us a trooper noticed the Corvette and the Mustang racing just after 2:30 this morning. The trooper who caught up with them said they were going more than 130 miles per hour.
The 20-year-old driver of the Corvette is accused of driving drunk and driving under the influence of drugs. The other driver was arrested for speed contest and reckless driving.